This is ridiculous. What do soccer moms and yoga dads need to riot for?
Big sale on leggings, maybe?